And now event 67, the girls 10 and under, 100 yard IM. This is the Consolation B final. In lane one, Jenna Voller from Sierra Vista Tsunami. In lane two, Athena Manuel from Mesa Aquatics. In lane three, Victoria Warham from Westside Silverfins. In lane four, Madison Cook from Phoenix Swim Club. In lane five, Talia Bornstein from Swim Neptune. In lane six, Laura Jamar from Moon Valley Aquatic Club. In lane seven, Giselle Britt from Ford Aquatics. And in lane eight, Alden Brown from Swim Neptune. The top seed this morning in this B round is Madison Cook with a time of 1:18.66. This is the consolation final for the girls 10 and under, 100 yard IM, event 67.
The final lane one, Jenna Vela from Sierra Vista. Lane two, Athena Manuel from Mesa Aquatics. Lane three, Victoria Warren, West Side. And lane four, Madison Cook, Phoenix Swim Club. And lane five, Talia Boyston, Swim Neptune. Lane six, Laura DeMar, Moon Valley. Lane seven, Giselle Britt.
And out front, halfway through the backstroke leg, is Madison Cook from Phoenix Swim Club. Coming in with a split time of 35.42. See if Cook can hold off the strong breaststrokers in this event. Challenging now from lane three, Victoria Warham and Westside Silverfins.
Bracelet with stars on it. I have it here at the announcer's table.
And Madison Cook beats her to the wall. And now it's a freestyle race for the last 25.
And if you're home, this lane three and four battling it out in the speed final.
And to the wall first, lane four, Madison Cook from the Phoenix Swim Club with a time of 1:17.91.